I'm Stephen King, a 3D artist, and I get to make images for the X-59 Quest. My job really involves working with the engineers from the get-go and getting the data from them and getting 3D models so I can do my job in producing the images for them. And usually what that is beautiful images, beautiful renders, and pre-vising this thing to make it fly, take off, and really showcasing the features of this aircraft. My favorite part of the X-59 is the long nose. It's something so unique to this aircraft that we really don't get to do anything like this with any other aircrafts that we get to touch. Part of the process of finding references for X-59 is looking through NASA's catalog of other X-planes and seeing what features we can take from those and apply it to X-59. We really get to showcase not only how long the plane is, but the XVS camera system that's being used. And the X-59 pilots, they're going to be flying this thing without a forward-facing window, which is really awesome because they're going to be looking at a computer screen that's showing them what would be there. And that's something out of sci-fi, if you ask me. In my free time, I really don't like to do anything related to the computer. I like to work with my hands, actually. So I do a lot of scale models and action figure repainting. That's skills that actually translate back over to the computer. Yeah, I like to recharge by going hiking, biking, kayaking. That's really what gets me rejuvenated. If I'm not learning at work, I'm not really pushing myself. And that's important to me. I want to stay on my toes and I want to be able to learn new things. We've been doing these images for years now, and to finally see it coming together is just so exciting. And I'm excited for first flight and to see all that hard work and see all the graphics, everything come together. It's going to be awesome. Yeah, I definitely have the coolest job in the world.